that means the halyard is hooked up on the half deck and the stern is astoke with the starboard.
The sheets is a-shaking the shackles, Captain.
The capstan's guarded up in the cockpit, Captain, and the scupper is scuppered. What do we do, Captain?
Shackles? Scuppers? Find me the ship's dictionary, master mate.
Everybody, hold on to your hooves. We're going flying. Now check.
Check.
Door lock check.
Check.
Onboard snack check. Take off.
Yes, it had been a shocking tempest, but in the night the wind died, the waves subsided, and next morning there was nothing to be seen save for a tiny raft, and on it a solitary figure.
Stuttering starfish, what a staggering storm. Can't remember a thing after that last great wave. Suppose I'm lucky to be alive. But oh dear me, my ship foundered, my shipmates lost. Not a sail in sight, and I'm all alone on the boundless ocean. Jumping jellyfish. What's that?
It moody, Captain.
Eh?
The dictionary, what you was asking for, Captain. And your early morning cuppa, Captain.
No papers, Captain. They don't seem to have delivered today.
Where have you all come from?
Crew's quarters, Captain. Down below, of course. But oh, no. Where's the rest of the ship?
Sunk without trace, Master Mate. We are alone in the midst of a hostile ocean.
Oh, and at the mercy of the sharks and the sea monsters.
Sea monsters, Pirate Barnabas. Most of them are masculine.
Captain, if my eyes do not mistake me, I perceive a sail.
Scuttling cuttlefish, so it is. We are saved, me hearties. Full speed ahead.
Mind you, Captain, we don't know what ship it is. And, that hat of yours.
Might make them think we were pirates. No, that would never do.
Here, try this one for size, Captain.
Oh, the very thing, Master Mate. Oh, yes, that's much better.
Oh, I reckon there's something familiar about that ship, Captain.
Yes, seem to have seen it somewhere before. Why, shuddering sharks?
Yes.
Oh, well, but I still don't under...
I'm Twilight Sparkle.
I'm Cozy Glow.
I am
Chrysalis, Queen of the Changelings.
You may call me Krogar.
I'm Audrey.
I'm Queen Poppy. What's your name?
I am Puss in Boots.
Misty,
I'm Dr. Heinstelmich.
I'm Sunny, and this is my friend,
Izzy Moonbow.
Just call me Sam.
That's me!
My name is Chris. This is Joy and Gizmo.
These are our friends, Cassie.
Hi.
And Orn.
Hi.
May I present Lance, Clay, Axel, and our Princess Macy. And my name is Aaron.
Spencer, Gilpin, Martha, Fridge, and Bethany.
Ooh, I just love making a new friend. Hello, I'm Wheezy, and this is my brother, Zach.
Hi, this is the Fiery Joker.
I am Dr. Wolf.
I am Lightning Bliss.
I'm the Voice of Reason.
And I'm Thespio.
I'm Silver Quill.
I'm Thomas.
And I am Dr. Cavalier.
You can call Iron Will, Iron Will.
I'm Phoebe. Oh, cool. I'm Podcast.
Well, I'll be stubborn.
Hello, I'm the Reviewer. Your Review, I review you. This is my partner, Mr. It.
I am Dr. Misano.
Hey, I'm Xandrew.
Greetings, fanbooks and fangirls. I'm Eron, and I'm the Blockbuster Buster.
Hello, I'm the Nostalgia Creep. Guy, remember it so you don't have to.
Howdy, folks. This is Apple Geek.
Hey YouTube, it's me, Joe!
I'm KBB Cosplay. I'm Lucky Penny Illustration. I'm Sachan Des with an underscore at the end.
I think most of you know me by now, but hi, I'm Escanova Cosplay.
And I am Lady Ava Cosplay.
I'm Peter.
Dr. Strange.
I'm Sonic.
Everyone calls me Tails.
My name is Optimus Prime. We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron. But you can call us Autobots for short. First Lieutenant. Designation Jazz.
This looks like a cool thing, Kiki.
My weapons specialist, Ironhide. Our medical officer, Ratchet.
The boy's pheromone level suggests he wants to mate with the female.
I'm Kara Cupper. Tanya's my cousin.
I'm Dan Jones.
Yeah.
Ahsoka.
Captain Jack Sparrow.
I'm Cookie.
I'm T-Bone, and this is Cleo.
I'm Mira, Royal Detective.
Hello, I am Miku. This is Chiku.
I am Prince Kalmar, son of Trimar, heir to the throne of Malopia. Rightful ruler of the endless sea.
I'm Discord, spirit of chaos and disharmony.
Name's Bill!
So, this is Sunset Shimmer, Rainbow Dash, Pinkie Pie, Twilight Sparkle, and Fluttershy. And Applejack. Sorry, you were standing around. I didn't see you.
Dr. Robotnik, but my dentist calls me Rob.
Name's Diego, friend.
Synthesloth, at your service.
I'm SpongeBob, and this is my best friend in the whole sea, Patrick.
It's a pleasure to meet you all.
Were you expecting someone else?
Incredible.
Bye.
diddly dumpty do 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 do. See, Tom, you can trust to your gallant captain.
Yes. Well, I suppose he did stick to part of it.
Poor Tom. But he just carried on frying the sausages for breakfast and said nothing.
Having thus far discharged a gunpowder only, we will now proceed to work with the cannonball. Load up and make sure that your weapon is pointing out to sea. We do not wish to cause consternation ashore.
Pointing out to sea and ready to fire, Captain.
Fire!
Oh, Jesus Christ, why? I was literally giving it a skid, but now it has to go and nearly destroy itself. Do you hate me? Oh, my...
Oh, crikey. Oh, no. Oh, help. Oh, dear.
Congratulations, Master Mate. You have hit one of the larger buildings on the quayside.
I don't know what to say.
Is that pony dead? Because that joke works best if the pony's actually dead.
That was, moreover, our one and only cannonball. We shall now have to row ashore to retrieve it.
The only thing is, I've a sort of idea that the building they've hit is the town prison.
Ah, thank heavens for that. There's a...
Wow, didn't see that coming.
Oh, no, it's... Oh, yes, you old ruffian, you cutthroat Jake at your service.
What? No,
that's what's... That was my... Ratchet! Disturb a peaceful citizen having his afternoon nap, would ya?
Everyone!
After him, boys!
He and his crew heaved and shook helplessly in their longboat, and the black pig sailed away from the harbour.
Trust your old captain to think up that cunning wheeze and bring old Jake to his knees. Or should I say, sneeze.
Yes, but the captain won't be so happy when he finds he has to do without Pepper for the rest of the voyage, thought Tom.